First, we got to talk about social media and to bring in our social media expert at NBC15, Gabby Ahrens. And Gabby,
it's me.
I know you follow me on Twitter, Jocko Sports,
I
right?
Do,
and
yeah.
Everybody else should. Jocko Sports, I promise to follow you back. Am I doing okay on Twitter? We're keeping people up to date.
You're all right. I mean, you could do better maybe if you hashtag more NBC15 Blitz, but that's what we want everyone to do at home.
Right. That's what we're going to talk about is how people can get involved. We really want this to be really everybody involved with our Friday Football Blitz. And
how can
they do that, Gabby?
Well, you can tweet, you can Facebook post, and you can Instagram post, and make sure you hashtag NBC15 Blitz. So I will personally reshare everything that you have so we can just share your hometown experience with everyone at home.
Now, you also have another thing on Twitter.
Yes.
Where are you sitting?
Yeah.
I said it right?
Yeah, with just an N and a little apostrophe at the end. But yeah, so we want to get everyone's pictures. So if you're in the nosebleeds, you're on the field, we just want to get everyone's view of their game.
All right, Gabby Ahrens, thank you for joining us.
Yeah, no problem.
We'll have much more coming up tonight at 6, including